We're talking about the impenetrable wall in piano playing. What am I talking about? I'm talking about between performing and practicing. You must have a solid line between the two. Never cross them. You must know whether you're working things out or you're playing for people. And if you're playing for people, you must keep going no matter what. And when you're practicing, you flip it. You stop and do work on everything that goes wrong to correct it.